Hi everyone, this is my entry for Jamie Oliver and Uncle Ben's search for a FoodTube star. My name's TJ, welcome to my channel Food Affair. Today's recipe is going to be a rice pudding creme brulee tropical flavour. So here we've got some really ripe, lovely mangoes, some salted peanuts, star of the show, short grain rice, some plain white caster sugar. We'll also need just a pinch of Cornish sea salt, fresh juicy lime, ripe passion fruit, coconut milk, and last but not least, some coconut oil as well. Now let's get cooking. Take our rice to the stove. Take your chosen saucepan, put it on the stove, add in our coconut oil. Now take our rice and pour it into the saucepan. Give it a good stir so the rice is starting to soak up all of that coconut flavour. Now I'm going to add in my coconut milk. And it is going to sizzle! So add in all of your coconut milk, return the saucepan back on the heat, fill your can with water and pour in the water also. So we're going to simmer this mixture for approximately 30 to 40 minutes until it is thick. We need to stir it every now and then just to make sure it's happy. Put a lid on it, turn the heat down. Let's get on and doing our mango and our tropical stuff. So now we're going to chop this lovely mango. The skin, chop into some lovely bits and puree. I'm going to squeeze some lime juice into this just so it lifts the flavour of the mango a little bit, gives it a bit of a zing. Now let's make some mango puree. Stick in, puree out. Now while our rice is still cooking, we can do some more prep work by chopping up these salted peanuts. This rice has had approximately 40 minutes on the hob. Right now, you need to keep a very close eye on it. Our mango puree that we made while we were waiting for the rice, add all of it. Stir. Now, while my pudding is cooling, let's have a look at the components of this pudding. At the bottom, we're going to have passion fruit, and then in the middle, we're going to have mango and coconut rice pudding. On top, we're going to creme brulee the top sugar, and then we're going to sprinkle some of this peanut on top, give it that extra crunch and extra saltiness. And the final touch will be a little bit of fresh lime zest, just to lift the whole thing up. We have some passion fruit at the bottom, and we're going to fill the ramekins up with this mango rice pudding. Sprinkle the top generously with caster sugar. Turn to your trusty blowtorch. Now to finish off, a little sprinkle of our peanut. Give it that salty, crunchy kick. And a final sprinkle of lime zest. And there we go. Tropical fruit rice pudding creme brulee. Listen to that crack. Really yummy. Can't wait to tuck in. And I hope I've inspired you to make this as well.